Lopez and Chandler step in, and Chandler wins the tap. Mark Lindsay and Brett Nansel flip down. Dunn is all alone and scores. 10 days ago, that ball knocked up in the air, tapped and stolen by Dunn. He's off to the races, and the layup is, oh, almost missed.
You Booker. See the tension that Booker gets when he touches the ball, Neil.
Ulis running and scoring. Ulis with a terrific move and that little cat.
At one point, Phoenix, like they had everybody.
That ball rolls around and drops.
I meant to shoot that. That's points, baby. 9 points in the early going.
There's a steal, and Warren is on the run and dunks the ball. In time, Holiday whistles one out. Valentine to Dunn. Dunn to the corner. And the jumper good. Booker. Driving. Got a shot up good and a foul. It comes out to screen. Ulis bounces off of Grant. 7 to shoot. Ulis to the corner. Booker. Splash.
That's a nice.
Ulis probing and then dropped it to Lynn. Lynn puts it on the floor, goes up and scores.
Nice.
He has to go to the floor for it. Threw it away again. Lob ahead for Valentine. Valentine drops it.
Good play by Denzel.
Gotta get those loose
balls. Booker out to Ulis. To Booker. He's wide open and scores. That's it. Is back out. Valentine the fake and the step back. To Lopez, back to Valentine. Moved along to Markkanen and scores.
And right there, you saw
Neil. I thought it was coming to me.
Good pass. That's a nice pass.
James down the lane, runs it up and scores.
I'll tell you what, man, you got.
Dunn back out there. Portis fires and scores. James, stutter step move against Zipser. Down the lane, lays it off, and
nice
there's
pass.
A tomahawk dunk.
Oh, you got Ulis on marketing now. Let's see if they recognize it.
Dunn with Denver on the outside and hard earned.
Gone to the free throw line 5 times.
Holiday firing, and that's good. That's a three here. Warren, reward him for the hustle, shot up and good.
That's a strong move.
Booker against Grant, drives him, fires and scores.
14, Warren with 11, so they're 2 top scorers in double figures here in the first half.
Grant from outside, he scores the
warm-up line, so it's not like he's, you know, he's got an injury wide open.
Booker fires and scores.
That was a down.
Ahead to Valentine. Valentine running in. He got the layup to go. Baskets. Booker from outside. Missed it. And the long rebound to Warren. He spins in and
nice
scores.
Move.
That's a pretty move. This matches when Ulis is on a smaller player. There's the run and gun and the drain.
Out of the youngest in the NBA. Average age about 24 and a half.
They bring Booker to the top of the key, and he scores. Boy, that's quick on the run. Got it to the free throw line. Stop and go move. Driving left hand shot is good.
Oh, wow.
And a foul.
I tell you what, he put, you know, I think lately, you know, he's been focusing more on the offensive needs because they feel like it's every man.
There's a long three.
Stop
he was,
it.
He was Phoenix trying to tee them up. Oh. There's a drive. Dunn punishes it out there and pressures him. And now Dunn. Dunn crosses over outside Holiday.
Good.
Oh,
that's
a
steal.
Getting too cute.
And then Booker runs in and scores.
Yeah, you can't play around with the basket.
Easy buckets. Lynn back outside. Booker.
Nice
to
play.
Lynn, and he dunks the ball.
That was a nice one.
How about Portis out to the corner. Jumper good.
Back-to-back bucks.
There's Warren, 50-50 ball, he reels it in. Daniels fires a three and splashes it in.
If you're going to take that shot, boy, you better make sure you know.
That's the way you want that. It's right there. Back out. Holiday. Three. That's good.
You don't mind that.
Oh, man, he buried that.
Well, Hobbs.
Right to head. Daniels. To Lennon, and he dumps
the ball. You run a pass.
Three. Nope. Rebound. Back out. Valentine saved it. Oh, three is good by Doug. He just raced straight up, and that was blocked. Holiday running in. Out to the corner. Dunn. That's faster. Put the ball in both of their best players. Inside, he scores.
He turned that corner.
Dunn into the lane, out to Howard. And now Holiday running in.
Jackson, like, only 8 minutes. Don't know what the reason for that was. Maybe because T.J. Warren was playing really well.
There's a Holiday with a bounce to Ewing. Knocked away by Dunn. Blow!
What a play.
Wow. They get it to Lowry. Fires. He scores. That's a three. And now they get away and hides. Into the front court, and that's going to do it. Game over. 104 to 99.